Oh, I missed that again.
I love our life.
Hello, I'm Margaret.
And I'm Russ.
And we're with Michaela. We're about helping people, saving wildlife.
I'd like to invite you along with our adventures.
Okay, we're approaching the waterhole. We just scared off a zebra, tessabee. There's a herd of water buffalo. Hi, guys.
And doesn't scare elephant. The elephants.
No.
Yeah, this was unfortunate. They're all leaving. The sable got tired of waiting, so he laid down. Thought this was going to take a while till he got a drink. Well, looks like the kudu decided he was going to come a little closer. He must be getting thirsty. He's quite skinny. See his ribs. There he comes. Let's see if he's going to come. He's pretty, my dear. He's a lovely rack. Let's see if the elephant's gonna let him drink. Well, I guess he decided he's not going to be able to get a drink yet. Here's the waterbuck. See if he gets a chance. Look who did it. Oh, the guineas are being brave.
Well, the sable's back up now. This one elephant also was chasing. And here's a monkey trying to get in too. I mean a baboon. And a warthog. Let's see if they come in. Okay, the warthog's drinking. Being a brave warthog, he's taking a wallow right next to the elephant. Chase the warthog. Off he goes. Oh, I'm so brave. The kudu wait, and the sable and the waterbuck. All the elephants to get there. There's a herd of sable coming in behind these elephants. Let's see what's going to happen next. Mm-hmm.
prophet and one greeter.
Interesting color, huh? Come on, Kudu, you can do it. Boy, you should see that. That Kudu is just... That other Kudu is snorting. It's the sable that's making the snort.
Oh, he's brave as well.